Hey, gonna do a quick review on the Hamilton Beach Chrome Toaster. Two slices. Okay, put stick in slices and bagels, extra white slots, toast boost, cancel button, auto shut off, toast shade selector. This is the box that comes in. You get this at Walmart. I don't even buy it. It probably sells tonight. We've had it a couple weeks. Sonny, hush. Hush. Sorry about that dog. Got the dog outside. They'll go to the bathroom. Just broken and whining, went back in. This is what it looks like. Get two pretty good size slots to put your bagels and bread in. We also use it for toaster strudels, stuff like that. Kids might want. It's hot surface, so you gotta watch until you want to burn your hands. Here's your thing to push, level to push it down with. Cancel button here. Got seven different settings that you can put it on, depending on how dark you want your book. One's gonna be real light, seven's probably gonna be burnt. Usually got it on four or five for bread. We've got a bunch of fingerprints on it. We've been using it. That's a pretty good little toaster. We haven't had any problems with it so far. No complaints. It's easy to clean, easy to use. It's a pretty nice little toaster. This is the Hamilton Beach. Two slice foam toaster. You should be able to buy this at Walmart. No problem. I don't know if it can buy any other stores or not. Not sure Hamilton Beach is a Walmart brand or not. Let's see what this is on here. Okay, 120 volts, 750 watts, and you will use this to go, okay. Yeah, I don't know if this is a Walmart brand or not, if it's just a Walmart brand or not. I know you can buy it at Walmart. The Hamilton Beach Chrome Two Slice Toaster. It's really good toaster for bread, bagels, and like I said, we've been using it for toaster strudels instead.